In the photo, the wild cat's huge paws are clamped onto the side of the white safari jeep in which Chapel was a passenger. Almost as tall as the jeep on her hind legs, she appears to be forcing her muzzle into the back window.